before I start off, very big thanks to Principal Mukesh Shelar, Professor T.P. Chaturvedi, our very distinguished judges, the teams which have come across from across the city, the school teams, their teachers, the coordinators of DPS, and everybody present in the hall today. I mean, before I start off, I had not written this speech when I came over, but then I suddenly realized that when we are expecting students to come on stage and speak without support, it is incumbent on me to speak impromptu. So I'll start off, and Madam Arjuna, she introduced me as the man behind the Kashi Manthan. Well, I'm just a spoke in the wheel called Kashi Manthan. The force behind Kashi Manthan is this youth which sits before me. The force of Kashi Manthan are the judges, the teachers, the force of Kashi Manthan is my team. I mean, all of them are very busy. They have taken a day off and come over for this program. So I'm really honored. And so in an era when everybody is looking for the other person to do what he wants, I mean, we want the country to be very honest, corruption free. All of us do that. But then we perhaps at times prefer that if our colleague is more honest, it is better. And we carry on with our own ways. And corruption, I'm not talking only financial corruption, काम नहीं करना है. आप लोगों को पढ़ना नहीं है. First आना है, मम्मी पापा को बोलना है, ट्यूशन पे जाना है, पर चलेगा, कुछ भी नंबर चलेगा. That is not the way to go about it. Then there are people who want the environment to be saved. We want Swachh Bharat. But we hardly bother if we throw litter around. We don't bother if garbage is being created by us. Then there are people who want energy conservation. But we don't bother to switch off lights and switches when we leave the room. There are more people like me also who are absolute admirers of the Indian Army, the Indian Defence Forces. But once it comes to us, we think that if the neighbor's son or daughter joins the army, it is good. Our children should sit in very comfortable environment and have a very cushy life. So in an age when most of the people are preferring the other to do his job, getting together so many people for a common cause. Now this is a standout effort, I tell you. From the very moment we started off, we had nearly no ideas to how to go about it. Yes, we were looking for debates, we were looking for different competitions, but we had really had no structure as such. So getting everybody together, it's been a standout effort. People have come out. The schools have sent their children. It is our responsibility, on our responsibility, their responsibility. They have come across from as far as Varuna. So there are students, so this has been a standout effort, and a really big, very big salute to all of you, and a big round of applause for everybody present in the hall. Because we realize, Mahatma Gandhi once said, be the change you want to see. So this is the change we are seeing before us, and I'm telling you, this is a juggernaut. We'll keep on rolling on. We will keep on adding people, we'll keep having these audiences, these gatherings. This journey will not stop. So before, and everybody is thinking that it's a free debate, the winner will come out at the end of the debate, the judges will do the adjudication, and then we'll announce the winners. But I'm sorry, that is not what is going to happen. I have a secret. The secret is that I know the name of the winner. Okay, but don't let your imagination run very wild. Before you start doing that, I'll announce the name of the winner, so that everybody knows who the winner is. And the winner is each and every person sitting in this hall today. The students who have come across the city, the teachers who have accompanied them. The winner is this eternal city of Kashi, which has been existing from times immemorial, and it will keep on existing if we have youth like this. The winner are the judges who have taken time out of, perhaps they'll go back and take their classes later on. The teachers, the coordinators, my team, everybody is a winner today. So we have the winner. So don't bother, somebody will get a prize at the end of the day, but everybody goes back a winner. The students of DPS who have been so kind from the moment we have stepped onto this school. Everybody is a winner. So now I'll proceed to the idea of Kashi Manthan and why this debate. I'll not speak for long, but I must let you know onto this idea. We had a program in March. It was called the Kashi Manthan conclave on paradigms of national security in March. It was a very successful program with the blessings of the God and all the persons involved. It was a very successful program. So when we started to think of debate for school students, because then we had ambassadors coming in from Delhi, we had lieutenant generals, we had admirals of the Indian Navy, they came in. It was a highly successful program. So when we started on this idea of debates, now people said, when we went to people basically to, it is a kind of churning you have in your mind. Then people said, they had this quizzical look on their face. Why debate? Why go back to school students? I mean, aren't you taking a step backwards? I mean, keep building on the success you already have rather than taking a step back. And that is where I basically differ from what the naysayers say. Kashi Manthan is essentially a platform. It is a platform. It is a group of people who basically are ideas to discuss, debate issues of national security, foreign policy, leadership. So why debate? And this word national security is a very misused word. When we use national security, we think it's only defense, the Indian Army, the Indian Air Force, Navy. But no, defense goes more than that. National security is your environmental security. The climate change, all this is hitting us directly. Then national security is basically getting whether the next generation we are going to have is going to be an empowered generation or not. So everything involves national security. So basically what we want to do through Kashi Manthan is empower the youth of the city, the school students, the college students through knowledge. That is what we want to do. We want to create a platform which we can disseminate knowledge. Because we keep hearing of this word demographic dividend. Now what is a demographic dividend? All of us, you must have heard of this word. Just having larger number of younger people, is that a demographic dividend? No, I would differ on that. Just having a large number without any empower, without any knowledge, we are basically collecting a mass of people. Now a mass of people does not help a civilization prosper. It will never help a country prosper. So what we need is empowered people. We know schools are doing a wonderful job. They have their curriculum. Everything is in place. And we are not competing with any curriculum. We are simply trying to support, to add on to the knowledge you have about various issues which are related to you, it is related to us, it is related to the teachers, it is related to the society at large. So that is what our aims and objective is. And who better than go to the students and let them basically work their minds on something very constructive. Now the next question is why debate? Why debate at all? I mean, we and Mukesh sir were discussing, have been discussing this for past many days, that there is a lack of debating culture in the city. Now what is a debate? For us, debate is the highest form of, amongst the highest form of human communication. You argue, you reason. Now these are the basis of debates. It is not purely arguments without facts. That is noise. What you see in television channels. That is noise. That is not debating. Debating is basically reasoning, logic, and having the courage to stand on this podium without a piece of paper and arguing on facts, marshalling your facts so well that your idea is accepted as the best idea. And we have this whole thing of debate, that churning, Samudra Manthan. Samudra Manthan was a kind of a debate where people worked for a cause. It's a churning. Now, in this age, we will not have a Samudra Manthan. This Kashi Manthan is a Samudra Manthan now. We'll discuss, we'll debate. We'll come up with Amrit. Amrit nikla tha usme. Okay, so those were the gifts. So the Amrit we are trying to extract out of the youth is the Amrit of reasoning, the Amrit of logic, the Amrit of arguing in a respectful manner, respecting the other person's opinion, and not trying to out-shout. Just trying to outthink the other person. That is what a debate is. Now you say ki Amrit Manthan mein wish bhi nikla tha. So what wish do we expect? I mean, we've been expecting a whole lot of wish, a whole lot of negativity, but that is basically not from the students, not from the schools, not from the college. It is in our mind whether we'll succeed, whether this program, this idea will succeed. But this Samudra Manthan, this Kashi Manthan, this debate will ensure that we overcome all the negativity. और विश्व की बात है, वी आर ऑल रेसिडेंट्स ऑफ, हम लोग कहते हैं कि हम लोग विश्वनाथ दरबार के दरबारी हैं मां, वी आर ओनली रेसिडेंट्स ऑफ दिस सिटी, वी आर ऑल फॉलोअर्स ऑफ शिव इन सम फॉर्म ऑर द अदर, बिकॉज़ नोबडी कैन सर्वाइव इन दिस सिटी विदाउट द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ लॉर्ड शिव, सो लॉर्ड शिव नोज हाउ टू डाइजेस्ट दैट wish, we are not bothered about the wish, we'll overcome that wish, we'll overcome that negativity, we'll overcome that irrationality which is prevailing in parts of society, and we'll overcome everything. Okay, so that is what this debate is all about, and this city has seen many a debates. Shankaracharya in the 8th century came over here, tremendous debates across the city, us samay vimarsh kahiye, vaad vivad kahiye, samvad kahiye, but keep talking. You see, you read the newspapers, you read the news channels, you see the news channels, you go on the social media, most of us, you must be going on the social media, you see a whole lot of negativity, everybody seems to be hating each other, everybody, I mean it's all maro maro maro, nobody knows as to who is killing whom, nobody knows, but the moment people like me have given up on news channels, we don't want news channels, because it scares you. But and I'll quote from Martin Luther King as to why people, what makes people hate each other. So Martin Luther King, he said, all of you must be knowing Martin Luther King, I believe. Nashta nahi kiya kya aaj aap logon ne? Haan, be clear, dil se boliye. So Martin Luther King said, people hate each other because they fear each other. They fear each other because they do not know each other. And they do not know each other because they do not communicate with each other. So no debates, no communication, no democracy. So this, so we live in a democracy which has to survive on debates, and best things come out of these debates. And with that, I'd like to end and like to welcome everybody together. I'm sure that we'll have a good debate. We'll outthink each other. And we'll continue with the Kashi Manthan, that punchline we have, Kashi's eternal quest for enlightenment. And we want all of you to join in with, in whichever way you can. Thank you. Thank you all of you.